of the lies we've been told and how we have allowed them to destroy our fucking beautiful planet, man.
It gets worse. Obama approves the raising the permissible levels of nuclear radiation in drinking water. Civilian cancer deaths expected to skyrocket. I'm not making this up, folks. I'll leave the links down below. Go share it with your friends. This, you gotta share this stuff. You know, this is not the first time either. In the beginning, they started here. This is, you know, nuclear power plants are flawed. They all have to be closed down.
We come against the arrogance and desire to save money at any cost, or the outright intention to destroy human life, animal life, and the environment.